My message to the honourable people of Kabul is that everyone should go to work and live. Offices, shops and companies should start operating and have no fear of anyone. We work day and night to ensure the safety of our fellow citizens. They should have no worries.
NO Vaccine Country.